Aloha, and welcome back to Dead Cells. Oh boy. I'm still at it. High drama. The Timekeeper. Third hit is always a critical, and it was doing more damage to begin with. Okay. Does not stun an enemy. So that's a really big, bad problem. Ice shot. Slows down enemies, inflicts critical damage, and targets in water or cover by people. You know, I've never actually seen how this one works. Bye, buddy. Bye, buddy. Peak Castle! I hate this place so much. Okay. Oh. I hate this place. These assholes. And it's not them. So that's the thing I hate. Very tricky. Stop and put my ass down. this boss, I'm going to take away the healing, because I'm not going to heal often enough for it to be useful. Got a power scroll out of it and some more money, which is probably going to help me. Hi, buddy. How are you? I'm fine and doing swell. I've gotten to him way faster than my other playthroughs.
Thank you. Guess what? I'm not done yet.
That was with only 2 healing. If I had used the proper shit, I would have been able to do it. Well, I'm probably going to end the episode here. It may be a little bit before I get back into this. That was exhilarating, but not in the pleasant way for me. So I will catch you all in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe. And a little